We regret to inform you that we have definitely activated the emergency alert system for a global emergency.
After this message, we are signing off permanently.
This is an emergency action notification requested by TYWTBH Studios on behalf of the White House. All EAS participants must follow all guidelines in the activation handbook for a national level emergency. Please listen carefully to this announcement. The following message has been transmitted by the request of the Tailslandian Ministry of Defense, TYWTBH International, the United States Government, the Centers for Disease Control, and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is not a test. Once again, this is not a test. Please pay attention to this alert as it pertains to an ongoing global health crisis along with a cataclysmic event that is going to be imminent any time now. The CDC has been notified that the coronavirus cases meant doomsday habits, according to Rolly M. Beaver, an Angeles Galaxy member from Estelle, Georgia. In fact, the cases are skyrocketing to the maximum and NASA has confirmed that someone is right. As a matter of fact, an asteroid, named Razor 95, is an asteroid that is the size of the moon. In fact, THX, who has made partnership with Razor, said they believe that the moon-sized asteroid may collide with Earth within the next 1 hour and 30 minutes. There is absolutely nothing humanity can do to stop this, as it is way too large to deflect the moon-sized asteroid away from the Earth, according to the predictions of George Lucas, the founder of THX, a company based in San Diego, California. When the moon-sized asteroid hits the Earth, hypersonic megatsunamis of 25,000 feet will form, all sound barriers will break, supersonic earthquakes of 15.5 or higher on the Richter scale will occur, Kessler syndrome will take place. The Earth will be pushed out of its orbit, gravity and ozone layers will no longer exist, the Earth will disappear in a blink of an eye, the Earth will be a super hypersonic flaming fireball, and the Sun will be blocked entirely for about 75 years. Everything will be killed instantly when this becomes imminent. Get all your family, friends, pets, infants, toddlers, relatives, and loved possessions into an underground shelter and prepare for your extremely unexpected death. If you are part of a religion, pray to your gods of faith and repent. Do not shelter or leave. Do not stay calm, instead, go into panic mode. All events that are postponed or are about to occur are cancelled indefinitely, even in 2021, which is next year. A few staff members of TYWTBH Studios have all selected a Bible verse to be read on the air. Romans 15:13, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Christina Borman, manager of TYWTBH Studios and its sister companies, has something to say for me to read on the air. No events, no vacations, nothing. Our summer has been ruined by all that COVID-19 junk. The planet we are living on is now worthless. The World Health Organization is completely gone, everything's cancelled, all governments have fallen, and our emotions are now changed to sad with all the waterworks, meaning that we are now crying. Everyone on Earth, hug each other for the final time. Ask for forgiveness, do what you wish, act emotional, and live out your last 90 minutes on Earth. This is Tom, EAS announcer, signing off for one final time. We are now crying as this station goes off the air with a final goodbye from Matthew and Angela.
It is very sad to say goodbye, but we'll be back someday.
We just want to live longer, but it's no use. The world is ending due to COVID-19 and doomsday, both in one catastrophe.
Before we end the video, there is no RoboSoft 3 in this video as well. Anyways, thanks for watching. Do not misuse the tones you hear in this video, as Tailsland said before in the last video. In the meantime, stay tuned for more.